I should die, think only this of me. That there's some corner of a foreign field that is forever England. There shall be, in that rich earth, a richer dust concealed. A dust whom England bored, shaped, made aware. Gave once her flowers to Rome, a body of England. Pulse in the eternal mind, no less, gives somewhere back the thoughts by England given, her sights and sounds, dreams happy as her day, and laughter learned to friends, and gentleness in hearts and peace under an English heaven.
I'm Albert Coleman, one of the four gunners. This tank's what we call a female, because it's got two machine guns each side. The males has cannons instead. Great guns, my vickers. But their armour jackets get ever so hot, and the vibrations in here means I always have to check for loose screws. There's no suspension at all, see? If we drove over a penny, I could tell you if it was heads up or tails up, depending on the bumps. What with that, the heat, the dark, and the terrible fumes, it's almost impossible to hit anything while we're moving. So, we just blaze away into the blue. If I really want to aim at something proper, we have to stop. And the others hate that, I can tell you. See this mask? It's supposed to save my good looks and my eyes. When the enemy fires at us, the lead bullets turn to liquid when they hit the armour, and some come splashing through. It's dead painful. The armour's not very thick neither. One good shot from a field gun, and that would be that. Take a look round the back of the tank. You can see where we was hit back in April at Arras. How it didn't hurt anything, I'll never know.